All the world's a stage, and its men and women merely players. Welcome to the historic stage at the Orillia Opera House. My name's Haley Fox, and I'm here reporting on all essential news for Parks, Recreation, and Culture Department at the City of Orillia. Thanks to a recent grant from the Canada Cultural Spaces Fund, the Orillia Opera House is getting an upgrade in the form of new HVAC, additional lighting, and replacement of all the seats in the Gordon Lightfoot Auditorium. With some of the seats on the balcony dating back to the 1920s, it's about time. And what a better way to celebrate by supporting our seat naming opportunity. You can celebrate a person, business, event, promote a website, or memorialize someone special by having a plaque attached to one of these beautiful new seats. Seat plaques make the perfect permanent present for friends, family, clients, and loved ones. For all information on how to take your seat, visit oreliaoperahouse.ca. For the Department of Parks, Recreation, and Culture, I'm Haley Fox.